I wanna feel high on a Sunday morning. I wanna feel like it's all brand.
With the fifth pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Tua Tagovailoa, Austin Jackson, tackle, USC, Noah Igbinoghene, defensive back, Auburn.
All the time in the world flips it out, it's picked off, Dolphins cut, it's going to be a pick six for Miami, unbelievable, Aaron throw, touchdown,
Aaron throw right at the whole way.
Should I keep it alive? Is that right?
Position to get his right look and throws it.
You have to let it go. Walk into the show. Gawking at the tricks of your sleeve.
Too
good to be true. Full of men in a room. Full of entertainers and thieves. You have to let it go.
Throws. Intercepted. A lot of time to set up. And then it is picked off. Looking for Parker. One hand.
Shit done. Used to hang my head low, now I hear it loud. Every stranger from Twitter is gonna burn this down. Way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no, we gon' burn.